Happy Territorial Cup Week. Arizona football hosts ASU in the 98th edition of the rivalry game this Saturday. The Wildcats won't play a bowl game, so this is the final game of the year. And head coach Brent Brennan says his team plans to make it count.
This is the biggest game of the year, every year, and that doesn't change.
Even though technically there are no implications for Arizona.
Whether we're bowl eligible or not, all that matters is that we're playing the team from up north.
The Wildcats have won back-to-back Territorial Cups, including a 59-23 blowout last year up in Tempe. They're facing a very different Sun Devils team this year. 14th-ranked ASU was predicted to finish dead last in the Big 12 preseason poll. It's currently tied for first in the conference.
I think they did a great job evaluating and hitting in the transfer portal. And then they've done a good job of building culture, and you can see the kind of confidence their team is playing with right now.
This is the most important game on our schedule, because we've put ourselves in position for it to matter, not just from a rivalry perspective, but from a bigger perspective of achieving other you know, aspirations.
Kenny Dillingham's squad can secure a spot in the Big 12 title game with a win Saturday. That means Arizona can play spoiler against its rival. But Brennan says he isn't playing up that angle.
I think it's more about just the fact that we're playing ASU and just what this game means to everybody here, what this game means to everybody in the state.
And it means a lot to the current players. Brennan says he doesn't expect anyone to opt out of the game. That includes star receiver Territorial McMillan, who just became Arizona's all-time leader in career receiving yards. He said after the TCU loss that he plans to play in what will likely be his final game before declaring for the NFL draft.
When that ball snapped, that kid is a warrior. Like, watch how hard he plays, watch him block. You know, the way that young man practices, everything he's given to this football program. Every step of the way. He's awesome.
It could also be offensive lineman Jonas Savanaya's last game if he declares for the draft. He's questionable for Saturday right now, though, after getting hurt in the fourth quarter of the TCU game. Brennan says he moved well in practice today, but is still TBD. Kickoff is Saturday at 1:30 p.m. from Arizona Stadium.